one small growth. It's a little bit red and raised. I would say overall is same color. I'm gonna go ahead and apply some anti-inflammatory oil. It's going to help to bring it down. It's just one drop. I'm going to apply it directly on it and slowly massage it in. And as I look throughout the scalp, if I see any more of these, I'm going to go ahead and apply treatment. You're seeing a circular motion usually helps to absorb your skin to absorb the oil.